What I want to know is where was the number 15 guy?
That's right. He's left out.
Pickett is complete into Ohio territory. It's Maurice Ffrench. Look out. He could go. Touchdown, Panthers.
First of all, the offensive line holds up. Secondly, Kenny Pickett does a great job of moving himself to a place he can throw the football. And now getting it to your playmakers. That's the recipe for success for the Panthers. Believing in yourself, moving around, letting your quarterback lead, and now get it to your explosive playmakers on the outside.
That's a touchdown for Pittsburgh. Vincent Davis, first carry of the day, and it's a touchdown. First down and 10 from the 42. Rourke coming to the near sideline. Deep ball for Buckner. He got it. He had plenty mustard on that throw. That one is true. Tucked it inside that right upright. Touchdown would get him back in this game. It's still plenty of time to go. This is Demontre Toggle. Touchdown, Bobcats. 290 yards through the air. He has a touchdown pass. He'll hand off to Davis here. A.J. Davis, good run on first down. He has the 35, the 40, finally brought down at the 42 by Hampton. W is appreciated by these fans. His coaching staff going to be a little happier this week.